Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to change dimension size in Rhino. As example, I will draw simple objects. We draw circle in this point. And you also can set for dimension. I will set radius dimension in here. So if you want to change dimension size, like for the text, you can click the dimensions. In style in here, you can click edit style. So it'll be open for document properties dialog box. Annotation, use defaults, and to edit dimension size, you can click in here in font. Change height like into 3, apply, okay. Now dimension will be automatically change the size. If you create again like dimension diameter in here, it will be the same settings with the last dimension. So if you want to edit again, you can click, go to styles and click edit style. Only you can change like into 1, this for text shape. You also can set for another settings, like for baseline spacing, center, spikes, arrows, and the other. If you done, click apply and okay. Okay, that's it. How to change dimension size in Rhino. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.